everyone, how you are doing? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Binta Smile. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe to my YouTube channel and let's be one family. You can also subscribe to my vlog channel, Binta Smile Vlog, and follow me up on my Instagram with @BintaSmile. I told you guys I'm going to do a separate video about the slim tea that I take, and I'm very, very sorry the video is coming late. For me to record a video these days is a problem. I don't have the energy. I don't even know what is going on. Like, I don't have any energy at all to focus on YouTube. So I did a video about apple cider vinegar. If you have not seen the video, go ahead and check out my description box. The video is there. So guys, this is slim tea, fat burner tea. It's very, very amazing tea. I've been using it for the past 7 months and I love everything about the tea. I love the aroma. So this is the tea. Did I turn it upside down or what? I don't understand my camera. Oh, sorry. Fat burner tea. I'm going to put the picture at the end of the video. Yeah, this is it. So now let's talk about the tea. I've tried a lot of green tea and slim tea from different brands, like Chinese slim tea, Legend, Oolong slim tea, Lipton green tea, and which other one again. So many green teas that I've tried in my entire life. I love everything about this fat burner. It doesn't even hurt my stomach. If I take Oolong tea or Lipton green tea, it will upset my stomach. It will feel as if I want to throw up. So according to what they wrote on this tea, is a herbal tea, 100% herbal, formulated for tummy, for flat tummy, and for your waistline. It's going to make you lose weight around your tummy, around your waistline. That is what they wrote. So it's written here, fat burner tea, 100% herbal, formulated for your tummy, waistline, and thigh. It's right here. So let me tell you guys the whole truth about this particular tea, fat burner tea, what I personally observe about the slim tea. I didn't notice any changes around my waistline. According to what they wrote here, this tea was supposed to burn the fat around your waist. To me, I didn't notice anything like that. The only thing I observe about the tea, this tea work around my neck. Yeah. So as you can see, the only thing I can see right here is bone. This fat burner tea, it's going to make you lose weight around your neck and your arm. Yeah, that is what I observe about the tea. So the fat burner tea is going to make you burn some fat around your face, around your neck and your arm. So let's talk about the tummy side. This fat burner tea, this particular one, is it going to give you a tiny waist or burn the fat around your waist? It's going to burn down some little fat around your belly on one condition. You need to be on diet. Yeah, on serious diet. So if you are very, very fat, like my before pictures plus size, if you want this particular tea to work on your body, you need to reduce your carbohydrate. Anything that involves carbohydrate, you need to stop it. Any drink that involves sugar, stop it. Then register for a gym. If you want this one to work on your body, like me, I was very, very fat before. I had to like register for gym to burn down some fat. I'm talking about plus size people. If you have an average body just like me, go and buy this particular tea. It's going to work on your body. It's going to burn the fat around your neck, around your arm, and around your waist. Like me, I'm still trying to work on my body. I still want to lose weight. Forget about these bones. I still want to burn some fat. I don't want to leave my body just like this. I'm still working on myself. Like I told you guys before, on the video I did about apple cider vinegar, I've not been to gym for close to 2 years. Yeah, so the only thing I do, I maintain my diet. Anything that involves sugar, carbohydrates, plenty of food, I don't even involve myself. So I maintain my body with apple cider vinegar and this particular one. I don't miss apple cider vinegar. I drink apple cider vinegar every single day. If I don't take apple cider vinegar, I will take this particular one. The only thing that really work on my belly fat is apple cider vinegar, and I told you guys before on that particular video, I don't want to go back again. So if you want to lose your belly fat, go and buy apple cider vinegar. Go and watch the video. I'm going to leave the video on my box. Go and check out the video. It's very, very nice. Go and buy apple cider vinegar if you want to burn down your belly fat. You can also support yourself with this particular one. This one is not too expensive. The video I did about apple cider vinegar, I saw some funny comment on the comment center, like, it's not possible for you to lose this belly fat within 2 weeks, you lied, blah blah blah. Let me tell you guys something. Like I said on that particular video, I mind what I eat. I don't eat anything I see. Sometimes I eat once in a day. Yeah, I eat once in a day sometimes. Any food that involve carbohydrates, too much of carbohydrates or calories or sugar, I don't even involve myself. Any drink that involves sugar, I don't even involve myself. There's something you guys don't know about slim tea. Let me tell you guys the secret about slim tea. Yeah, even if you spend thousands of naira or millions of nairas on slim tea because you want to lose weight, if you don't mind what you eat, they will never work on your body. The first thing you should do, register for gym, reduce your carbohydrate level, reduce your sugar level, mind the kind of food portion that you consume. Those things are very, very important. If you buy any slim tea of 1 million naira, if you don't mind what you eat, they will never work on your body. Even if you spend thousands of naira, if you still don't mind what you eat, slim tea will never work on your body. No matter the brand you bought it from, they will never work on your body. You need to work on your food level. Okay, have a calendar. That's what I do. I might even end up taking only this one for the entire day. Like this morning, I'm going to have this for my breakfast this morning. Only this green tea. Only this one for breakfast. In the evening again, I'll prepare something light for dinner. I know the stress I went through the first time just to lose weight. I paid some personal trainers, going to gym every single day, sometimes twice in a day, morning and evening, just to lose weight. I don't want to go through that same stress again. That is why I mind what I eat. Yeah. If you want to lose weight, you need to work on your mindset. If you want only slim tea to work on your body, it will never work on your body. If you don't mind what you eat, if you want to register for gym, register for gym, pay personal trainer. If you don't want to pay personal trainer, if you don't even want to go to gym at all, go online on YouTube, download some videos, do some exercise in your room. And I'm going to show you guys how to prepare this particular tea. Yeah, it comes like this, like this. Let me bring everything out for you guys to see. Yeah, it's 20 pieces. I still have some inside. 20 pieces is here. 20. If you want to drink the tea hot too or cold, you are very, very free. Like me, sometimes I add lemon on my slim tea. There are so many types of slim tea in the market. If you want to buy this particular one, you are very, very free. It's up to you. Like me, there's another slim tea that I want to buy. I'm still saving money for that particular slim tea. It's a flat tummy tea. It's 5,000 naira. Is it 5,000 naira or 5,500? This is the picture. 5,000 naira. So I'm saving money for this. It's expensive. Very, very expensive. 5,000 naira or 5,500, something like that. That's a lot of money to me. This one is a 650. I bought this one in a shop. Yeah, in the shop, a shopping mall. If you want to buy this one online, it's around 2,000 something. Or 3,000, something like that. I'll prefer you go to any shop. Go and look for this one in any shop. If you want to buy this one online, you pay 2,000 something, then pay for shipping again. That is a lot of money. So go and buy this one. If you want to buy Lipton green tea or oolong tea or Chinese tea, it's up to you. I'm not giving up on this anytime soon. I love everything about the slim tea, and I'm still going to buy this very one. I'm saving money for this 5,000 naira. Let me show you guys how to prepare the slim tea. Let's go.
So guys, this is my cup and the tea. It comes like this. Fitness. And I have my kettle of water. Allow the water to boil very well. And my lemon juice. This one is already finished. Allow the tea to stay for 5 to 4 minutes before you drink.
So this is my tea. So it's a fitness tea. As you can see, it's written on the top of the tea. Fitness, yeah. yeah, fitness is here, is also here. Fitness tea, go and grab yours. It's very affordable, 600 naira or 650. So if you are breastfeeding or if you are pregnant, don't take this, so it's not advisable. And if you want to take this particular tea, there's no need for sugar or milk. If you want to add lemon or lime, it's up to you. Let me sip my tea. I love the aroma and I love the taste. Don't add sugar or milk into your green tea or slim tea. It's not advisable. If you don't want to use lemon or lime, there's no problem at all. There's no problem. Sorry about that. If you want to throw it away after using it once, it's up to you. Like me, I use this one 2 times. Like in the evening, I'm still going to make use of this particular one. There's no need for me to bring out another new one again, like fresh one. There's no need for that. If you make this one again in the evening, it's still going to wash for you to drink. I take this one 2 times in a day, in the morning and evening, sometimes 3 times in a day, morning, afternoon and evening. It's written here, the instructions and everything is right here. So guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. I'll see you guys in my next video. If you do love my videos, like, subscribe and share. Go to any more Fat Burner Tea. I'm going to leave the picture at the end of the video. And if you want to buy the apple cider vinegar, if you want to try the apple cider vinegar, you are 100% free to try the apple cider vinegar. As for me, I'm saving money for this particular slim tea. This flat summit tea is my next target. Yeah, I still need to lose weight. I still want to lose weight. And please, Biko, support me on my vlog channel, Bitters My Vlog. I don't even have any views, no subscribers, no views on my videos. Subscribe to my vlog channel, support me on my vlog channel, and follow me up on my Instagram, with @BintasMy. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, have a nice day, and I love you guys.